This is for all the little ones out there that aren't sleeping and crying. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the wind blows, the cradle will fall, and out will come cradle, baby and all. I think I sang that wrong. Let's try again. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the cradle rocks, the cradle... No, when the bow breaks. I got it. This is happening. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. And out will come baby, cradle, baby, and all. You get the idea. Why is that song putting kids to sleep? It's the cradle. First of all, why have they put the cradle on a tree? If you're putting your baby to sleep, don't put them on a tree, particularly on a windy night. What are you putting your baby in a cradle on a windy night for? That's dangerous. And you're singing a song to this baby. He's trying to go to sleep. The bough breaks. The cradle's falling. The baby comes out and that could do a serious injury, if not die. That would scare the kid. If I was a baby and understood English, I'd be like, don't sing me that. They'd turn the lights off. You'd be like this. Anyway, I hope that relaxed your kids.